What's up mga idol at bossing ko? Magandang araw po sa inyong lahat. Welcome back sa panibagong upload. Maligayang pagbabalik sa aking munting channel. Marami na naman tayong mga bagong dating na unit na check at na scan ko na po ito. Sasakyan nyo na lang. Sa mga naghahanap ng sasakyan dyan, pwede nyo rin pong bisitahin ang aking Facebook page, JCatskill Vlogs. Marami rin po akong unit na nakapost doon. Alright, bago natin simulan, kung hindi ka pa nakapag-subscribe at kung bago ka pa lang sa aking YouTube channel, pakilike and subscribe naman po at isama mo ng notification bell para maging updated ka sa mga video na i-upload ko. Umpisahan na natin to. Nangunguna sa ating lineup, 2019 Toyota Vios 1.5G manual transmission, gas engine, mileage 27,000 km, price 460,000. Location, Las Piñas City. Etong paboritong bilhin ng mga subscriber kung taga probinsya or kahit taga Metro Manila ka kung kursunada mo ito. Check this out, 5-speed manual transmission, smooth ang shifting, malakas sumatak, wala pong delay ang transmission. Power steering na to, naka dual airbag at malamig ang aircon with automatic climate control. Naka-fabric seats at maayos pa naman ang upholstery nitong unit. Under the hood, smooth and quiet engine. Naka 1.5 liter dual VVT-i gas engine that produces 106 horsepower at 140 Nm of torque. Excellent engine condition, no hidden defects. Available pa itong unit natin sa financing. Pa-check na lang po ng computation andyan sa screen. Outside appearance, stock original shiny paint. Very presentable. Negotiable pa po ito upon viewing at free na po ang transfer of ownership. Next, 2017 Honda City 1.5 VX Nabe, automatic transmission, gas engine, mileage 55,000 km, price 497,000. Location, Marikina City. Naka-register itong unit hanggang 2025 with comprehensive insurance. Naka-keyless entry na to, push start button, all power and all mechanism are working well. Automatic transmission with paddle shifter, may eco mode and sports mode. All panel gauges working properly. Malamig ang aircon nito with automatic climate control. Naka-touchscreen head unit with reverse camera. Good condition ang unit na to mga idol. Interior pati exterior fresh and intact. Solid naman ang under chassis nito. Wala po itong kalampag, wala ang unwanted noise. Syempre kasama rin po ito sa financing. Pa-check na lang po ng computation andyan sa screen. Naka 16 inches CE28 Rotomax at ang mga gulong nito naka Yokohama tires, nasa 90% trade line pa. Sasakyan na lang tong unit, just gas and go. Meron din tayong 2014 Mitsubishi Montero Sport 2.4 GLX 4x2 manual transmission, diesel engine, mileage 80,000 km, price 550,000. Location, Las Piñas City. Sa mga gustong mag-upgrade ng SUV at sawa na kayo sa mga sedan, meron din tayo dito. 6-speed manual transmission, naka-touchscreen head unit na rin to. Naka-leather seat cover to, 7 to 8 seater capacity at malamig po ang aircon nito sa harapan pati sa likod. Komportable po ang sasakay dito. Bago nyo po kuhanin, ipapadetail pa po natin to, ipapabapping at ipapaback to zero para mas pogi tingnan at presentable. Check nyo po engine bay nito under the hood. Naka 2.4 liter diesel engine that produces 135 horsepower and 314 Nm of torque. Available din po itong unit sa financing. Ayan po ulit. Check nyo lang po yung computation. Naka-stock 18 inches alloy wheels at ang mga gulong na to, naka Bridgestone, nasa 85% trade line. Naka rain gutter na rin to. May steep board. Sulit na sulit pa itong unit kahit 2014 model. Next, we have 2016 Mitsubishi Montero Sport 2.4 GT 4x4 automatic transmission, diesel engine, mileage 60,000 km. Price 1,050,000. Location, Las Piñas City. Top of the line variant sa naghahanap ng SUV na 4-wheel drive. Meron din tayo nitong kulay black. Push start button na to. May sunroof. 8-speed automatic transmission. Multi-function steering wheel with cruise control. Naka-infotainment head unit with reverse camera and sensors. Naka-premium leather pa yan. Upuan pati sidings. 7 to 8 seater capacity. 60,000 km pa lang ang tinakbo. Goods na goods pa to. Under the hood, naka 2.4 liter diesel engine that produces 181 horsepower at 430 Nm of torque. No issue, good running condition to. Available din po itong unit natin sa financing. Pa-check na lang po ng computation, andyan po sa screen. Ang gwapo ng mags na ito mga idol at makakapal pa ang mga gulong, nasa 90% trade line. Makinis ang unit, wala po itong gasgas, walang dent, very presentable. 2018 Honda City 1.5 VX Nabe, automatic transmission, gas engine, mileage 40,000 km, price 590,000. Location, Las Piñas City. Another Honda VX Nabe. Ang ganda ng pagkaputi nito mga bossing. Push start button na to. May eco mode and sports mode. Automatic transmission with paddle shifter. Naka touchscreen head unit na rin to with reverse camera. Naka leather seat cover na rin to. Maayos ang condition. All intact. Upuan, ceiling, pati sidings. Well maintained ng first owner. Under the hood, naka 1.5 liter iVTEC gas engine that produces 120 horsepower at 145 Nm of torque. Walang oil leakage to. Walang overheat history. No issue. Available available din itong unit sa financing. Pa-check na lang po ng computation andyan sa screen. Sa mga interesado, you can comment down below sa video or andyan po sa taas yung Smart and WhatsApp account ko po para ma-assist ko po kayo para sa mabilis na transaksyon. Next, we have 2008 Toyota Innova 2.0J manual transmission, gas engine, mileage 90,000 km, price 350,000. Location, Las Piñas City. Kung naghahanap ka naman ng 7 to 8 seater capacity, panalo to, Toyota Innova, pasok sa budget. 5-speed manual transmission, lahat po ng power buttons, gumagana po lahat. Malamig ang aircon, sa unahan pati sa likod, working po. Sulit na sulit pa to kahit 2008 model, well-maintained and well-preserved unit. Pwede nyo pong i-check, pwede po kayo magdala ng sarili nyong mekaniko. Under the hood, good running condition, naka 2.0 liter gas engine that produces 136 horsepower at 183 Nm of torque. Pwede nyo rin tong ipasok ng financing. Pa-check na lang po ng computation, andyan po sa screen. May rough carrier na rin to, outside appearance, presentable body paint. Ready to use na po itong unit, ready for long drive, just gas and go. Next, we have 2009 Toyota Innova 2.5G automatic transmission, diesel engine, mileage 120,000 km, price 445,000. Location, Las Piñas City. Eto, mga broski, mga dudchong pare, pwede rin kay kumare. All stock, all original to, power steering, naka dual airbag, malamig ang aircon with automatic climate control, G variant to ng Toyota Innova. Sa gustong mag-upgrade ng MPV, pang family service, pang tropa, best buy unit to, regular PMS, lady first owner, alaga niya to at well-maintained unit. Buong mga pang ilalim nito, wala po itong kalampag. As per owner, ipapadetailed at ipapabapping niya to para pagbigay po sa inyo sa makakabili, pogi na po tingnan. Pwede nyo pong puntahan ng unit, mas ma-appreciate nyo po siya kapag nakita nyo po ng actual. Check nyo po engine bay niyan, malinis, swabe yung manakbo, swabe ang andar. Naka 2.5 liter D4D diesel engine, no talsik, no usok, no blow-by. Subok na sa pang mahabang biyahe to mga idol. Presentable outside appearance to, mga gulong nito, makakapal pa, nasa 90% trade line. Kompleto po ang mga papel nito, ready for transfer, naka-registered din to hanggang 2025 at naka-white plate na po yan. 2019 Mitsubishi Expander 1.5 GLS Sport, automatic transmission, gas engine, mileage 30,000 km, price 750,000. Location, Las Piñas City. Eto, another MPV ulit, 30,000 km lang pong tinakbo na ito. Naka-infotainment head unit to with reverse camera, push start button with cruise control. Maluwag ang second row nitong Expander, 7 to 8 seater capacity, clean and fresh, intact interior, maayos naman pang upholstery, private use only, not bank repo. Under the hood, naka 1.5 liter gas engine that produces 104 horsepower at 141 Nm of torque. Excellent engine condition, no hidden defects. Available din po itong unit sa financing, please check, andyan po yung computation ulit sa screen. Naka 2 ton 16 inches alloy wheels at wala pa pong mga gutter marks yan. Naka Pirelli pa na gulong, halos nasa 90% trade line pa. Nothing to fix. 2014 Toyota Yaris 1.5G automatic transmission, gas engine, mileage 50,000 km, price 455,000. Location, Las Piñas City. Sa nagpapahanap sa akin ng Toyota Yaris, ito, kasa maintained to, all stock, all original to, kahit 2014 model, well maintained and well preserved po ito. All power and all mechanism are working well. May seat cover lang po yan, pero kahit alisin niyo po yung seat cover, maayos po ang kondisyon ng upholstery niyan. Saktong laki lang ang trunk space nito, kompleto ng tools at reserbang gulong. Check niyo po engine bay nito under the hood, malinis po ang makina nito, naka-Amaron battery, no talsik, no usok, no blow-by, naka 1.5 liter gas engine that produces 107 horsepower at 141 Nm of torque. Available din po itong unit sa financing, pa-check na lang po ng computation, nasa screen. Ay, ang computation natin dyan, naka-low down payment po tayo dyan, pero kung gusto niyo pong mas mababa ang monthly niyo, pwede niyo pong taasan ang inyong down payment, pwede po nating i-pare-compute. Next, we have 2016 Toyota Avanza 1.3E automatic transmission, gas engine, mileage 70,000 km, price 520,000. Location, Las Piñas City. May sinama rin akong Toyota Avanza sa naghahanap ng 7-seater MPV, private use only, not bank repo, used but not abused yung unit na to. Smooth ang suspension at maayos pa naman ang mga pang-ilalim nito. Naka dual ice cold aircon. Bagong dating lang po sa shop ang unit na to, kaya ipapabapping at ipapadetail pa po natin para po mas malinis tingnan. Under the hood, naka 1.3 liter fuel efficient gas engine that produces 97 horsepower at 122 Nm of torque. Quiet and smooth engine, no issue. Sa mga interesado, available din po ito sa financing. Pa-check na lang po ng computation nasa screen. Kung cash payment naman po tayo, negotiable upon viewing. Kung mayroon naman po kayong existing dyan, pwede nyo pong dalhin sa shop para i-trade-in. Next, 2014 Subaru Forester 2.0 AWD automatic transmission, gas engine, mileage 90,000 20,000 KMS, price 465,000. Location, Pasig City. Swerte makakabili nito, class AAA, CASA maintained with CASA records, 100% pwede sa maselan na buyer to. Multi-function steering wheel with cruise control, all power, all panel gauges are 100% working. Naka-Android touchscreen head unit with reverse camera and sensors. Pristine interior condition, naka-deep dish matting na rin yan. Naka-all leather po ang mga upuan, pati sidings. All intact, malinis at good condition ang unit na to. Under the hood, naka-turbocharged direct injection, 2.0 boxer 4-cylinder engine that produces 250 horsepower at 349 Nm of torque. Ang ganda ng daytime running lights ng Subaru na to. Pearl white ang kulay, makines, wala po itong gasgas, walang dent, very presentable. Naka 17 inches alloy wheels at makakapal pa ang mga gulong, nasa 85% trade line. Nothing to fix, no issue. Next, 2020 Toyota Rush 1.5G, automatic transmission, gas engine, mileage, 20,000 KMS, price 790,000. Location, Las Piñas City. Sa mga naghahanap dyan ng fresh na Toyota Rush, eto, naka full garness set na to, push start button na to, 4-speed automatic transmission, naka Android touchscreen head unit with reverse camera and sensors. Ang pogi ng leather seat cover na to at naka deep dish matting na rin to, 7-seater capacity, clean and fresh, intact interior, perfect to pang personal and family use. Under the hood, naka 1.5 liter gas engine that produces 102 horsepower at 134 Nm of torque. Good engine condition, no issue. Syempre, kasama rin po itong unit sa financing, pacheck na lang po ng competition, andyan sa screen. Like new condition ng unit na to. Sa mga cash buyer, negotiable pa po ito upon viewing at free na po ang transfer of ownership. Kung mayroon naman kayong existing unit dyan, pwede nyo pong dalhin para i-trade-in. Meron din tayong 2018 Mazda CX-5 2.4 Sky Active AWB Sport, automatic transmission, gas engine, mileage, 50,000 KMS, price 980,000. Location, Las Piñas City. Guwapong-guwapo rin tong Mazda CX-5. Push start button na to. 6-speed automatic transmission, all-wheel drive na to sa naghahanap dyan ng crossover. All power and all mechanism, 100% working. 5-seater capacity, naka-premium leather po, pati mga sidings. Maluwag din ang cargo bay nito, 100% not flooded unit, 100% no accident history. Guaranteed no engine issue, naka 2.4 liter gas engine that produces 227 horsepower and 420 Nm of torque. Sa gustong kuhan nito ng financing, ayan po yung competition na nasa screen. Sa mga idol at bossing ko dyan na naghahanap ng sasakyan, pwede nyo rin pong bisitahin ang aking Facebook page. JCatskill Vlogs po ang page ko, marami rin po tayong unit na nakapost doon. Sunod na unit, 2017 Toyota Fortuner 2.4V 4x2 automatic transmission, diesel engine, mileage 50,000 KMS, price 1,120,000. Location, Las Piñas City. Sa nagpapahanap sa akin ng Toyota Fortuner na white ang kulay, eto V variant, push start button na rin to with cruise control, naka touchscreen head unit with reverse camera and sensor, naka premium leather seat, pati mga siding, ceiling, maayos po ito, all power and all mechanism 100% working, 7 to 8 seater capacity to. Excellent engine condition, good running condition, no hidden defects. Pasok din po itong unit sa financing, ayan po yung competition nasa screen, pa-check na lang po. Kompleto ang mga papel nito, ready for transfer, LTO and HPG verified, outside appearance, stock original shiny paint, wala po itong gasgas, walang dent. Meron din akong sinamang 2021 Mitsubishi L300, 2.2 FBXE, Euro 4, manual transmission, diesel engine, mileage, 12,000 KMS, price 650,000. Location, Las Piñas City. Sa naghahanap ng pang-business dyan, pwede nyo po itong ipasok sa Lalamove at hindi na po ito takaw sa huli, Euro 4 na po ito. 5-speed manual transmission, good as new condition, 12,000 km lang ang tinakbo nito, fresh na fresh. Kasama rin po ito sa financing, ayan po yung competition sa screen. Good engine condition, ready for long drive, no issue. Alright, ayan na po lahat ang upload natin for today's video. Sana po may nakursunadahan kayo. At kung wala pa po dyan yung unit na kursunada nyo, just comment down below sa video at hahanapan ko po kayo. Don't forget to click like and subscribe. Marami pong salamat. This is JCatskill Vlogs. Peace out!